Your face died and I believed it.
You let me roll with what you think I know.
Doesn't change the fact that you feel what you're feeling.
Don't know if you'll say it though.
Yes, I cut my existential dreads off.
It's funny that you ask why.
I didn't think you cared when you took off.
I guess I haven't let you go yet. All that time spent dying to forget, and I'm trying to remember. As if there's something that the lies couldn't get to, lying at the center. Been calling since the time of regret, sending messages, leaving voicemails, damn near knocking the door down, trying to come to. You haven't let me go yet. You pulled me to the corners of your eyes, and I found your tears hiding. I chased you to the ends of your fingertips, trying to do the right thing. I twisted away, using time as my excuse. I left the weight of untying all you. Sorry if I made you feel like you couldn't say the truth. Tell me how you feel now. I'm sorry that you picked up the phone. I'm sorry that I picked up your pain and painted my way back into your picture. I'm trying to come through.